When she walked off just now, her attitude seemed to be screaming, "And don't follow me." Maybe she's angry about something. Now that I think about it, back when Kimiko was being bullied, she always got angry at me for talking to her. Back then, I didn't understand why. She must have been mad at me for being so stupid. Sure. I slowly moved toward the noise I heard. Are you fucking kidding me? So much fun. Kimiko was curled in a corner in the classroom. She was completely soaked, and for some reason, she wasn't wearing any clothes. I wonder why. Why would she be naked in a place like this? Yeah, you're really bad at lying, by the way. I should work on that. Are you really trying to break this down? No, I don't know.
そういう問題じゃないよ。服は。
I looked for Kimiko's clothes. They weren't anywhere in the classroom. Wait, of course they aren't. If they were here, Kimiko wouldn't be sitting here naked. Yeah, didn't think that one through, now, did you? The windowsill behind her was wet too. There was probably where they dumped the water on her, which means. I looked out the window and surveyed the schoolyard. There was a good chance someone threw her clothes out this window. The wind carried them a little while and dumped them in a flower bed by the school. Yeah, overdoing it by grabbing your clothes. Kimiko said something, but I was already running out the door to get her clothes. If I didn't hurry, they would get blown away. Can we not have that anymore? Thanks, by the way.
どうなるか。
Yeah, なんでわからないの。
繰り返し。
クラス中で私を無視している。なのに転校してきたばかりの空気が読めない女。 つまりあんたが
どうなるのかな。
間違いなくザクラもいじめられる。
そうなるの？
そうよ。私はこの教室では。
So I'm assuming this is a flashback and not present day. Because, well, the time difference as well. But yeah, I think that's a little late for that warning.
But I don't think Kimika is a mushkera. I don't think so.
そういうこと考えられないのよね。ザクロはバカだから。もしあなたがいじめられたら、私は罪悪感で死ぬ。
え？どういうこと？
冗談だけど。まあ優しさは時にいじめよりも辛いってこと。覚えておくように。
あ、うん。
私みたいに優しさとかそういうものに慣れてない人間は特に辛いんだ。だからこれ以上関わらないで。
あ、うん。
The result was just as expected. It was just like she told me. I started to get bullied just like her.The two of us were almost always bullied at the same time. But they didn't bully me nearly as badly. Kimika always tried to make the bullies mad so they would focus on her instead of bullying me. She tried to draw their attention to herself. Kimika was always mad about that. And I can't blame her. My presence didn't alleviate any of the bullying she received. I actually made it worse for her. Now that I think of it back then, when Akasaka tried to throw away the doll Kimika gave me as a present, she was angry about that too.
ほら、早く。
これはダメ。これは。
だってそれ、立花とのお揃いだったんだろ。
え、違う。
そうだろ。だってこれって、前まで立花がつけてたじゃねえかよ。お前がつけ始めたら外したけどな、立花は。
You're misunderstanding something. Kimika gave this to me. It's the same one that Kimika had before.It's a rare version, so I was jealous, and then she slipped into my bag one day. It's supposed to be a panda, but for some reason it's all black. Like someone painted it black. It's cute even though the color's a bit odd.
お前は本当にひどいやつだな、立花。
To then kick Kimika as she laid on the ground. Yeah, that, what a reasonable response, I guess. Akasaka's always a lot meaner to Kimika than to me.
だよ。私はひどいやつだよ。そんなの今更じゃない。ね、ザクロ。
え、違う。
こんな人形なんてつけてるからさ。それが原因でこいつまでクラス中から無視されることになったんだよね。バカだよね、タカシマは。
Why?
そんなことないよ。ザクロはバカじゃなくて優しいんだよ。
No, she's pretty ignorant of a lot of stuff.
Huh?
Unlike me, Kimika never gives in. She never backs down when they're bullying her. Back when they first started bullying me, she probably could have turned and bullied me alongside them. Then she would have been released from this hell, but her attitude never changed at all. Though she didn't act friendly toward me either. Back then, they didn't have the...They didn't take the panda doll away from me because Kimika butted in and threw attention to herself. Akasaka believed that Kimika had painted it black. It was black from the very beginning. Her memory isn't so good, is it? Or maybe she just didn't really care that much. The topic of the panda doll came up several times after that, and Akasaka ultimately threw it off the rooftop. She didn't know it was Kimika that did. She suddenly took it from me and threw it.She did so quickly that I immediately reached out to grab it when she threw it. I lost my balance and fell off the rooftop. Okay, I guess they lied about what happened? Okay. My injuries took 2 months to heal. It really hurt. I broke a few bones and it was boring in the hospital. It was a major hassle all around. But thanks to that incident, the bullying stopped. I have a long history with that doll. I don't want anything like that to happen again, so I don't take it out of my room anymore. I still have it, though. While I was in the hospital, Kimika found it for me, and she gave it to me while I was still recovering. She always gets mad at me, but she really is a nice girl at heart. She can be cold, but still, she's very kind. She's the only one who never treats me differently. Maybe she's a bully, but I love her. But I'm going to.
そうだ。ついでだから忠告しておこう。
Kimika didn't even turn to face me as she spoke.
私とザクロ、あんまり二人っきりでいるとよくない。当分は自重した方がいい。
え？なんで？
やっぱりとんか。クズ、クズ、クズザクロ。
なんでそういうこと言うの？
最近の赤坂メグと北見さと子、なんかまた企んでると思う。あいつらに二人っきりでいるところを見られると変に勘ぐられる可能性大。
Suspicious of what?
え？そうなの？
気をつけた方がいいかもね。まあと言ってもザクロはどんくさいから言っても無駄か。
どんくさくなんて
あるよ。超超超どんくさい間抜け娘。
ひどい。
超超超超超超超超超超超どんくさ娘。
そんな超入れなくても。
超かける千足すどんくさいイコールザクロ。
なんで君かはそういうこと言うの？
さあ。ザクロが嫌いだからじゃないかな。
意地悪
だと思うならついてくんな。
No, I still will.
もういいもん。
言ったはず。前にザクロに。
Because she's like a fucking dog.
前に
罪悪感。それを植え付けるのはいじめよりひどいって。それをザクロは私にやった。
でもあれ、キミカが言う通りになっちゃったね。
No, but you're too in the moment to realize, hey, maybe that's not a good thing.
別にそれでキミカへのいじめが緩和するわけでもなく、ただ私もついでにいじめられるだけ。
That's not a good thing.
うん。単にめんどくさいことが増えただけだった。
めんどくさい？
自分だけじゃなくて、ザクロのことまで考えていじめられるのは大変なわけですよ。
ごめん。
You're not really sorry. It's true she always tries to stop them from bullying me, even when it makes it worse for her.
土下座して謝ってもいいよ。
No, I'm good.
それ。
Oh my god.
キミカがしろって言うなら、
ザクロそればっかり。少しは自分の意思で動いたらどうだろう。
でもキミカには本当に悪いなって。
なら土下座して私の靴舐めてよ。
え？え？本気で？
嘘。
そうなんだ。
God, did you want to?
なんでそんなこと信じるの？ザクロの脳って、うじ湧いてる？
湧いてないよ。そんなの湧いてたら死んじゃうし。
湧いてても死なないんじゃないかな。
え？なんで？
ザクロバカだから。
Yeah.
そんなひどい。
Sometimes the truth is mean.
湧いても問題ないぐらい、すでに脳に問題があるということ。
そんな説明しなくていい。
そうやって流されてばかりじゃダメだよ。自分の意思でちゃんと逃げないと、本当に大変なことになる。
Yeah, like a plot to jump off a building.
まあどうでもいいや。なんかザクロ、リア充っぽくなってきたから。
リア充って？
リアルワールドで充実しているって意味。なんかザクロ、幸せそう。
いや、意味は知ってるけど、何が？
うるさい。こっち来んな、幸福顔。
幸福顔って？ちょっとキミカ。
ここんところザクロ、ずっとにやけて。すんげえキモい。
え？本当？私そんなにやけてた？
うん、リア充の顔でキモ顔だよ毎日。
キモ顔、それは生まれつきだから。
そうやって空気読めない発言するからいじめられるんだよザクロ。
何がだよ。
知らないの？ザクロがいじめられた本当の理由ってあんたが可愛いからだよ。
え？何それ。
I don't know。
最初は私だったけどね。
どういうこと？
城山翼って男知ってる？
I know of him。 I wish I didn't。
不良の人だよね。すごく怖いって噂の。
城山と赤坂メグは付き合ってるんだよ。
She could do so much better。
あ、そうなんだ。で、それが？
城山翼が最初は私のことを、次にあんたのことをメグの前で可愛いって言ったんだってさ。
So he's just fucking stupid。
え？そうなの？
She's jealous。
でもなんでそれがいじめに？
So it is all his fault。
嫉妬深いんじゃないのかね。まあどっちにしろ赤坂メグは金持ちだし、北見さと子は女とは思えないほど凶暴だからね。その親友二人組に目をつけられたら最後。つーでも私も空気読めない、読まない、読む気なんかねえよ的な人だし、ザクルは天然くずり野獣だし、まあ自業自得じゃないのかね。
リア充関係ない。
まあいいや。ザクロさ
ん、
そのままリア充になって私のところに戻ってくんな。
OK。
戻る？
もうあの二人に目をつけられることないように気をつけなよ。うん、ザクロ、あんたは幸せになるんだよ。そうしたら私の罪悪感は消えるから。
罪悪感って。私は
シートから落下させたのは私の責任。だいたい私に関わらせなかったらこんなことにはならなかった。
でもあれは。
うるさい、黙れ。この話終わり。
はい。
なるべく私が率先して隙を作るからザクロは逃げるんだよ。
No, I won't do that。
うるさい、黙れ、このボケ野郎。
ひどい、そんな言い方。
それはザクロがうるさいからだよ。私的にはバカは喋るな、私の言うことを聞いてろボケ。
It's literally like talking to a wall。
さっき人に流されるなって言ってたのに、キミカの言うことを聞けって。
Well, that's a nice contradiction. Well, because you're not going to follow the first piece of advice.
珍しくまともな反論するね、ザクロ。
ひだ、なぜ？
たく、いつもそうやってちゃんと人に流されずに自分の意見言わなきゃ。
それはそれとして、なんで叩くの？
だって他の人には逆らわないのに、私だけに逆らったから。
そ 女むちゃくちゃな。
そんなことないよ。男と付き合うと大体そういうことになるらしいよ。いつもバンバン殴られるらしいよ。
No?
それ、どこソース？君、
ダッグウォーカー。
だから、それが偏ってるんだよ。
ザクロのコット文庫の恋愛感よりマシ。
うるさい、もう。
Oh, they're walking past. Kimika suddenly kicked me and pushed me into an empty classroom.
Kimika, hido.
My mouth snapped shut. Kimika glared daggers at me, telling me to shut up. I put my hand over my mouth and didn't say another word. Okay, then.
Nanda, Tachibana. Sagastan, da ze.
Oh, hey, Mega.
Konna tokoro ni ita no ka yo.
And the bitch.
Konna tokoro ni ita yo.
これからサボるんだけど、立花も付き合うよね。
うん。私も行くよ。
Kimika's protecting me again. Why does she always protect me like this? She's kind of mysterious. July 8th.
さあ、高島。
え？何？
今日放課後。カラオケ行こうよって話になってるんだけどさ。
No, thank you.
あ、
No, thank you.
新曲、早くカラオケに入らないのかね。
あ、でも、この前新譜出たばっかりだから。
あ、そうそう。そういえばこの前行ってたインストのチケット。
あ、これだ。
うわぁ、ありがとう。
どういたしまして。
そんなことよりもさ、メグの携帯小説は？やめたよ。私文章の才能ないもん。考えてみればさ、
文章って、
文章以外でも自己表現があれば。そう、ズバリそれよ。何がズバリだか。
The life of a worm. That lifestyle suddenly came to a close. On that day after the accident, my life as a worm ended. Now everyone talks to me like normal, and we go out to karaoke or get fast food together sometimes. They don't mind if I hang out with them, but maybe that's even scarier than the way it was before. I always have to watch their expressions closely. I always try to be cheerful around them. No.
新しい携帯買ったんだ、メグ。
そうそう、かわいいでしょ。
結構動画綺麗なやつらしいよ。
携帯ってこの前買えてなかったっけ？
なんだよ、文句あんのか？
別に、かわいいと思うし。
いいでしょ。そうだ、立花、写真撮ってあげるぜ。
I don't like the tone this is taking.
写真？
ほら、写メ撮ってあげるから笑え。
はあ。
ちゃんと笑えよ。
笑う、笑う。こう？
いいね。こう。そうそう。笑って笑って、キミカ。
あ。
Akasaka was taking pictures behind her. Kitami was recording us with the video camera. What are they doing? But I couldn't ask. There's no way I could ask what's that. If I asked, they would probably.
Wow, いいね、Kimika-chan.
あのさ。
何よ。
なんでビデオ撮ってるのかな。
別にいいじゃん。いいから笑えよ。
Kimika looked toward me for an instant.
さてと、スカートの中はどうなってますかね。
Just leave, please. This time, can I leave?
スカートですか。
キミカちゃん、どんなパンツ履いてるの？
え、あの、
普通って何よ。さあ、スカート少しめくってもらえるかな。
え、あの、
大丈夫大丈夫、ここお店の奥だからさ、誰も見。
Even if we were in the back, the restaurant's full of people. What are they trying to do? It's the same feeling as they used to bully me. This is...
Oi, Tachibana! Just...
Akasaka's mouth moved right next to Kimika's ear, and she whispered something to her. Probably telling her she'll do it to Takashima. To be honest, that's probably what she told her.
Kao...映さないんだよね。
当たり前じゃん。
I already have pictures of your face. It doesn't matter.
だからさ、考えすぎだって、立花はさ。ねえ、さとこ。
ああ、何？
Akasaka pointed the camera toward Kitami next.
さとこ、いい感じ。
イエーイ。
サービスしてよ。
ちょっと、
ナイス太もも。
そん
の？
Kitami took the car, shoved
up
her skirt.
Satoko, squishy squat to make it there.
Skip it. Oh my god, I might be able to. Thank the Lord. This is strange. It's almost like my body quivered in fear. Divine, that would mean. Kimika glanced toward me.She was trying to give me a signal with her eyes. Her eyes were yelling at me to run away. But then she looked back at the camera and gave them a big smile so they wouldn't notice.
ほら、立花。
お、
色っぽいじゃん。
そうかな。恥ずかしいな。
ほら、もう少し。
Her expression hardened. Please, no.
ちょっとだけだよ。
Then she smiled again. Stay here. There's no way she would easily give in easily. Yes.
なるべく私が率先して隙を作るから、ザクロは逃げるんだよ。
She's not going to. She's doing this so I can run away. What should I do? If I can't leave Kimika behind, I would never run off and abandon her. But at this rate, I can't go along with what they're trying to do.At this rate, it'll end up just like before. No, that's wrong. Even if I go... Before? Like in the classroom before? Even if I go along with them, I won't be bullied like I was before. If I just act like they want, I won't have to go through the same experience as before. They won't trample me like a worm. They won't tear me in half. They won't laugh at me suffering. But that's the worm speaking. That's me from the back then. My life is a world. A worm.If I go along with them, I'll be no better than a worm. Do I really want to go back to being a bug trampled underfoot? The worm writhing on the other side of the mirror. That's not me. That's a worm writhing somewhere in the distance. But the truth is, it's no different. The worm writhing within the mirror is me. No, it's not even writhing within the mirror. It simply reflects my pitiful state. And that is all I am.My form reflected in the mirror. The heart of a worm. I am a worm. A bug. But. I'm a swordsman. I'm a poet. I'm a philosopher. I am. Not a worm. I can change. Good. Are we gonna have one where she's not just saying, okay, I'll do anything? That's nice.